Katie? My name is Miss Andy. How are you? Would you like to have a seat? This is my clipboard that I used to write on. Would you like some paper and crayons? You can draw too.
Okay.
I like to draw. That's my dollhouse. What do you like to do for fun?
I don't
tell me about school.
I sometimes get in trouble.
I love how you're stacking those up. I see you found the puppets.
Mm-hmm. Roar.
What does the owl say?
Hoo.
Good job.
Hoo.
Roar. Would you like to be friends?
Buzz. 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 Buzz.
Your teacher, Miss Blue, told me about the field trip you went on. Tell me about that.
Saw monkeys. Monkeys, I like them.
Tell me more about the monkeys.
They throw poop.
What else did you do on your field trip?
Sammy said I look like a monkey.
How did that make you feel?
Sammy fell down.
He wants to go for a ride too. Well, we only have a few minutes left, Katie. I've really enjoyed talking to you today.
I like your toys.
Thank you. You can play with them again when you come back next week. That's an elephant.
Sister and brother.
Oh.
And mommy. And grandma and grandpa.
That's a whole family. Is this your family?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Who would you like me to play?
Sister and brother. And I'll play the mommy. Come out here. Shut up. No, I won't shut up. Shut up. This is the daddy. He can't come home anymore. Come out here. Shut up.
I'm scared.
Shut up. Come out here. No, she's not scared. She's angry.